evacuation will only be applicable to those residing in mobile homes, substandard housing, and recreational vehicles, and maybe those areas that are prone to serious flooding. We will not be issuing an evacuation order for the barrier islands or those areas.
Okay, here we are on the front end of Hurricane Wilma. Good Lord, is it never going to stop? All the clouds are starting to move. We are at sea level, so it'll be interesting to see what's going on.
Degrees at 68 in Orlando.
And now the internationally infamous Pat Campbell.
Stop it coming off of the single steel deck. You think so? Well, you know what? I got some good footage.
But we're getting it pretty damn good right now. Oh my God.
used to be A1A. There's A1A. There's not a power line there.
We can call it everything. So we end another day on the island. That was one hell of a hurricane. Goodbye, Wilma.